I must admit on some occasions I went out like a punk and a chump, or a sucker or something to that effect. Respect I used to never get, cause all I got was upset when niggas used to be like, suck, and try to sweat a nigga like a lip. For no reason at all, I can't recall if niggas were receiving my face.
split my body multiplicity shit. 15 faces at the same time, speaking the gospel. The optical illusion, the obstacle, the institution of impossible world resuscitation and execution.
Electrocution, emergency broadcast.
Execution.
Hello, good evening and welcome to the middle of the film.
Oh, Yeah, that's right, Chuck, man. That's what you gotta do. You got to tell them just like that. You know what I'm saying? Cause yo, man, let me tell you a little something, man. These brothers run around hard-headed. They get a little jealous, you know what I'm saying? Just like that. You know, they try to bring you down with them. But yo, Chuck, you got to tell them just like that.
Bust like a bubble. Compton and Lone Beach together. Now you know you in trouble, cause ain't nothing but a G-bang, baby. Back to the lecture at hand. Perfection is perfected, so I'm a lad, I'm understand. From a young G's perspective,
that's the memory of Eazy-E.
You never knew she could be earning her man, learning her man, and at the same time burning her man. Now when she burning, I'ma chill for a minute. And that's rather than real deal, holy field. And now you hook up and hoes know how I feel. Well, if it's good enough to get one up a proper chill.
Fuck you hoes, fuck you bitch.
Like this and like.
Fuck you bitch ass nigga, fuck you hoe, fuck you bitch ass nigga, too.
you have dark on dark, you basically have nothing. You know, it's like in life. You gotta have a little sadness once in a while so you know when the good times come. I'm waiting on the good times now.